presented by Tap Out Athletic Wear, available at JCPenney. And we are set for women's action here tonight on Monday Night Raw. There is the boss, Sasha Banks, three-time women's champion, set to take on Alicia Fox. A return match of last week on Monday Night Raw. And we'll show you why. It was Sasha one-on-one with Alicia. Some controversy at the end, Corey.
Yeah, it would appear that Sasha Banks had victory well within hand. Double knees crashing down on Alicia Fox, but pay attention to Alicia's right shoulder. The referee's view was obstructed and could not see when Fox was able to escape before the count of three. Give credit to Alicia Fox, grabbing the wherewithal to kick out of the situation.
And from what we understand, Alicia Fox's boyfriend, I guess you would call him, Noam Dar, went to general manager Kurt Angle and lobbied on Alicia Fox's behalf to get this rematch here tonight.
What an honorable, beautiful, lovely thing to do for the love of your life that Noam Dar did.
And look at Sasha Banks trying to take down Alicia Fox early on in this matchup. Back elbow caught her right in the jaw. What is this relationship that is, on again, off again between Alicia and Noam?
It's beautiful, and if it weren't for people like you speculating and trying to drive a wedge between a real-life love story, then there would be no issues. People would aspire to a relationship like Alicia and Noam.
Oh! Alicia Fox, didn't she dump Noam Dar after Rich Swann threw out her flowers and stuff?
She stopped living in the past, Cole. Let's talk about what a magical romance this has been. Every love story has ups and downs. What a kick by Foxy.
Speaking of down.
Yeah, that was a big shot right there.
Covered by Alicia Fox and a kick out by the boss.
I agree with nothing Corey's talked about, by the way.
And there's the kick by Alicia.
Come on, Book, you mean to tell me you and the Queen never had a dispute over the years? No, it's part of life.
No, what I'm saying is a relationship, it could be a good thing, but this right here, it's up for debate.
And Alicia.
Oh, beautiful Northern Lights suplex.
Sasha kicking out. Oh, knee right to the spine by Alicia.
Tell you, Sasha Banks right now, I mean, for one time here, she was the flavor of the month. She was actually the boss. I mean, right now, I don't know if she still holds that title.
Right now, Alicia Fox is definitely intent on taking it.
Just going to show you how tough it is in the women's division right now in 2017.
Also goes to show you what the right motivation can do for your career. Alicia Fox living every day for Noam Dar and vice versa. It's really a great story.
Big shot there.
Sasha with a drop kick.
Building some momentum.
Ducks underneath and gonna send Alicia Fox for the ride.
Whoa.
Fox almost sent crashing outside of the ring. Everything's coming up boss right now.
And the double knees by Sasha. Ooh, Alicia stopped her though, right in her tracks. Split leg sunset flip, shoulders down, Sasha kicks out.
Sasha looking for the backstep. Look at the strength, the upper body power of Alicia Fox, able to grasp onto the top rope.
And dumped Sasha over the top rope, and she grabbed her knee as she hit hard on the apron.
Looked like maybe a hamstring. Sasha Banks came down hard on the back of her leg.
Tell you, that was a great counter right there by Alicia Fox. You can tell she's thinking, check it out.
Watch Sasha, hamstring crashing down on the ring apron. No give whatsoever on that part.
Oh, Sasha looking to roll her up, small package on Alicia's shoulders. Her dad almost had her.
Thought that was it for a moment, but
and there's scissors kick.
Oh, that could be it. Cover.
Look, that looked familiar.
Yeah, it did. I mean, but you can waste no time right here. You got to get that cover, hook that neck. That could be it.
And Alicia Fox with a win.
Beautiful.
Here's your winner, Alicia Fox.
What a match. What a battle. Alicia Fox coming out on top with a big victory over the boss. And that's what it's all about, gentlemen. True love.
Alicia Fox victorious here on Monday Night Raw. And the celebration. Well, ladies.